Hello everyone, today we are going to teach you how to tie a figure 8 knot. At first, you need to create a loop, and then go around the rope, pull the dead end out. You can get an 8 shape. This is so-called figure 8 knot, 八字结.